Ronaldo is one of the greatest football players and also won many awards. Also, at the time of making this video, he is the most followed personality on Instagram and has a net worth of around $500 million. Today in this video, I will tell you 5 ways Ronaldo spends his millions. So without wasting any time, let's dive in. Number 5. Charity. Although there are many other things on which he likes to spend money, but at the same time he also donates some amount to charity. For instance, he donated around $5 million to Nepal after the earthquake in 2015. And most interestingly, he auctioned his 2013 Ballon d'Or trophy just to raise money for a foundation. That's insane. These were just a handful of donations. He had made many donations and helped many people. Number 4. Watches. Yes, you heard it right. He also owns some of the most expensive watches that cost millions of dollars. You can't even imagine spending that whopping amount on a watch. But Ronaldo does. He has an expensive watch from Jacob & Co. that cost around $2.3 million. The watch has high-end jewelry in it that makes it so expensive. Number 3. Car collection. He has numerous cars. And guess what? He doesn't even know how many cars he has. Sounds interesting, right? I'm not the one claiming it, but he himself mentioned in an interview that he doesn't know how many cars he has. Many times, people spot Ronaldo driving his cars, like Bugatti Chiron, which costs around $2.5 million. Also, a Lamborghini Aventador, which can cost up to $300,000. And if you think that's the end of it, then you are wrong. He has many other cars that cost millions of dollars, such as Aston Martin DB9 and 3 Ferraris. Number 2. Private jet. Buying a private jet is a dream of many. It is not easy to get a private jet. It can cost you a whopping amount of more than millions of dollars. And if you want a luxurious private jet, then you have to spend a lot of money. It is believed that Ronaldo's Gulfstream approximately cost him around $32 million and can accommodate more than a dozen people. And undoubtedly, this private jet has everything that Ronaldo wants. Number 1. Houses. Having billions of dollars in the bank and not spending them on luxury houses isn't possible. Well, Ronaldo is one of the highest paid players, and buying million-dollar residence won't affect his net worth. According to some sources, Ronaldo purchased an apartment on 5th Avenue in Trump Tower, and it approximately cost him around $18.5 million. That's huge. But maybe not for Ronaldo. Also, this is not the only luxurious house he has. Numerous residences cost him more than millions of dollars. And he is also spending his time there. This was all about Ronaldo's net worth and how he spends his money. He is an inspiration of many, and maybe yours too. This was all possible with hard work and dedication. Whatever you want to become, give your best in it. With this, I hope you liked the video. If so, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button. I'll be meeting you in the next video with another exciting piece of content. Till then, goodbye.